In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 1 upon square of x minus 1 upon 4 upon x minus 2 as x approaches 2. Let us assume L is the limit of 1 upon square of x minus 1 upon 4 upon x minus 2 as x approaches 2. At point x is equal to 2, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator. So, we can see that at limit x is equal to 2, the limit L is in indeterminate form. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the fraction. I have added the fractions in the numerator. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of 4 minus square of x upon 4 times square of x times x minus 2. We can factorize the numerator as 2 minus x times 2 plus x. Now, let us cancel out the common factor 2 minus x in the numerator and x minus 2 in the denominator, so the limit becomes L is equal to limit of minus 2 plus x upon 4 times square of x as x approaches 2. Now we can plug in 2 for x to find the limit as the limit is in not indeterminate form. After plugging 2 for x, we get limit L is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.